Hi, my name is Shannon Simmers, and I'm with the City of Redlands Municipal Utility Engineering Department. I'm the Regulatory Compliance Officer, and I've been here for almost 5 years. My typical day consists of restaurants inspections, industry inspections, regulatory reports, follow-ups, and education to those who need more assistance. Each day I contribute to the quality of life of Redlands by going out into the city and partnering with businesses that discharge wastewater into the sanitary sewer. And we work together on finding better ways to reduce the pollutants that enter into our drains, therefore making the quality of our water better. When I started my job, what surprised me the most is how open that my director and my management staff was to public outreach and really making a difference. Whenever I have the opportunity, I engage with the residents. Mainly children are the ones that I love to reach out to, because by teaching them the types of things that do not belong in the sewer, it helps not only them learn, but it helps their parents learn as well. Through the public outreach program, I developed some logos and some sayings to help remind people on better ways to protect our environment, such as no fog down the drain, which is no fats, oils, and grease. With that, I have some fun characters for kids to identify, like Fogman, Water Woman, Storm Surfer, and Grease Spot, who all have a role in our pollution prevention team. One of the best things I've learned in my current position is to have patience and provide education to restaurants and other businesses that discharge into the sewer. And in doing so, I'm teaching them how to be more environmentally friendly. My department contributes to making the world a better place by taking what someone puts down their drain and making it into a renewable resource. One of the cool things about my job is that I get to do different things every day. One day I may be visiting a restaurant, the next day I may be at a manhole, or the next day I may be writing a report. But with either of those things, I know that I'm improving the quality of life here in the City of Redlands. In my position here at Redlands, my customers are restaurants, businesses, homeowners, contractors. My job is to make Redlands a better place by protecting one of Earth's most precious resources, which is water. Redlands means home, it means business, it means community. If you have any questions about pollution prevention, please call me at the number listed below, or go to the city's website for more information.